Tonight on The Collectors, we look at classic bikes. All that and more on The Collectors.
Herb, you're obviously into your motorbikes, collecting them, etc. How many would you say you've got now?
It's a bit hard to say, really. I mean, I started off back in the 60s, about 40 years ago. One.